This is how braces are placed. So first they're gonna go through and put a little blue blob on the center of each tooth, which is etching. It helps make the tooth more sticky and for the bracket to stay on better. Then they're gonna put some bonding agent, which is what they just did, and then they'll place the bracket with the cement already on the backside, position that just where they want it, and then cure it.